Welcome to tonight's Section 5 matchup between the Hornell Red Raiders and the JV Waco Eagles. I'm Bob Pleasure, broadcasting from the Maple City Dodge broadcast booth. Down court, easy pass that time, but missed by Nichols underneath. It's gonna be a foul underneath that time. First team foul for Hornell.
Secondary. Go, Jamie, go!
Underneath, look, good little reverse layup that time, number 34, James Cameron. Not the director, the basketball player from Waco. I'm sure he gets it a lot. Inside look, McComsky, no good. Rebound underneath there by Nikolai. Said how to say his last name. Good job. Nikolai all the way to the backboard. Nothing on the John N. Dagan scoreboard. Hornell ball. Nice save. Try save that time.
Extra.
Derek Chaseman. 42 on the John N. Dagan scoreboard. First one's up and good. Hey, bye. Come on. Second one looks good. I can't shut it off. I don't know. You got to turn it right off.
Get back, T! Zero! Zero!
Nice block inside. Number 32, Cameron Huber. Huber. Just press stop. Yeah. Let's stop. They can count that as a basket. Slapping the backboard. I don't know. I've seen it two different ways. I'm surprised they call that now. Because you're penalized. I don't understand that. But I apologize if I'm not talking too much. I'm updating you on what's going on here, but I'm just getting a little flu. McCumsky. Looking for an open man, gets it to Piccolo. Underneath, Piccolo is a three. No good. Rebounded by Waco. And there's gonna be a traveler, a jump ball. They're gonna call it travel. James Cameron.
Let's go, bro. Sled.
Piccolo. Freeland saves it far side. Cross court. Stutzman. Underneath. Good look. Good rebound that time. Vinny Liberto. Carry. Thought he was going to pass it. Found out his player wasn't where he was going to be. Or supposed to be. .302 left here in the first quarter. Waco up 7-4. Good pass that time. As McCumsky was cutting through, that's Cameron's going to be second foul. He's going to be coming out. Stolen away. Good take.
Let's go.
Hornell tries to drive baseline. Good defense that time, number 33, Nikolai. Rebound by Roberto. Baseline drive, kick, and dish. That time, beautiful job by Freeland. Good position that time by McComsky. 9-6. Good drive in there by Nikolai.
White, 34. 34. Okay, Nick, knock it down.
Second one's no good.
Five.
Rebounded by Bish. Foul's going to be on DeAndre Green. Stolen away, an easy pass to pick off that time. Ethan. Treichler. Teams laughing about that one. Both Wakeman and Hornell watching her. Nice steal by Freeland. All the way to the basket, but he's going to step on Trishler's feet, but no good. Nice pass. Ooh, nothing but air that time, but good rebound and good. Getting back here, rebound there, number 24, Justin Horton. Stutzman, good. Stolen away by Waco. Oh, there's going to be something, a foul on McComsky underneath.
For over 20 years, Wyand Chiropractic Associates has been providing gentle, skilled chiropractic care. Call or stop in at 20 Park Drive in Hornell and let Dr. John Wyatt and Dr. Joseph McKay help you get well and stay well. Regain your life pain-free with help from Wyand Chiropractic Associates.
Underneath the Stutzman. Good job, Stutzman.
Yeah.
Hornell checks in for Waco.
12, get there! 12!
Stolen away by Freeland. Gives it to... Beautiful job! Freeland to McComsky. She's gonna go to the line. Basket's good, gonna be 12-9. 6 seconds left.
Join Connors and Ferris in supporting the Kelly Tough Every Score, benefiting Hunter's Hope.
Every time the Bills score, children win.
For more information, visit ConnorsandFerris.com.
If you get hurt at work, you want to be able to turn to a professional you can trust. Someone on your side. Call 262-COMP today and get the results you deserve.
Connors and Ferris, committed to serving you.
Back. Head coach Brent Owens along with Jeff Engler. Hornell's going to get the ball in the inbounds. Down 50-9, that last second shot put up by DeAndre Green. The three-pointer is good. Good inside look. And Ed McComsky should not put the ball on the ground. I don't know why he did that, but good hustle by Stutzman. That's going to be a travel. It's bad you have to penalize a kid for good hustle. It's going to be a foul from behind on McComsky. Underneath, turnaround, no good. Rebounded by Piccolo, he's gonna take it.
Five for five.
Bish. Cross court. Bish. In and out. Offensive rebounded by Hornell as Freeland does a little step back and hits for three. 3-point game now, 15-12 on the John and David scoreboard. Underneath. Oh, and there's going to be a travel. The time Nikolai thought he was going to get a give off to Cameron, but got a little mixed up there. Piccolo, a long three, no good. Nice take. Who was that? Number 12. Beautiful job, Derek Chaseman. Kicking the ball around. Stolen away that time by Green. Stripped, good job. Stripping the ball that time by Freeland. Scotsman can't handle it. Nice little move by Green is good. Five, 19-12 on the John and Dagan scoreboard. Nice little take that time by Freeland. Well, not for sure Piccolo would be called for over the back that time, but no. Look to Nichols. Nichols kind of babies the shot. I don't like that. He kind of pulls back instead of going up strong and maybe get a foul on his hand or something. You got to go toward the basket and hopefully draw a foul, not fade away. Nothing worse than a fade away in high school sports. Very few players can make it, and they all think they can. So in that case, Nichols did a fade away and kind of just didn't do a foul throw on his shot. Didn't lift his hands up or anything. Not to be critical, but these kids watching, I want them to learn. Take a look at it again. They get YouTube. You can just go back a few seconds and watch what you did. Just watch your hands and your body just not complete the shot. Or if you go strong to the basket. And a 1-1, Nichols to the line. Short. Another problem with that is obviously leaving it short. Always aim toward the back of the rim. Ooh, a block that time by Bish. It didn't look like it was, looked like it was ball, but. Timeout. We're going to take a break and we'll be back with you after this.
If you want to see how easy it is to buy a vehicle here at Maple City Dodge, why don't you just listen to our customers and see how easy it is.
My wife Barb and I came down here to Maple City Dodge and bought two new vehicles within 3 months of each other. The reason why, nobody compares to the sales and service here.
We've bought new vehicles, we've bought used vehicles, and we've been satisfied every time.
The sales department is excellent.
We do things better at Maple City Dodge. Come on in and let us prove it to you.
Welcome back to Maple City Park, A Gym. 21-12 on the John and Dagan scoreboard. coach Brett Owens, trying to draw something up.
One, two, three, eight.
So it's going to be Hornell's inbound on the near side over here. Three put up, no good. Rebounded by Hornell. Good look. Liberto all by himself. Good block by him from behind number 33. Goes for it. Good little fake. Nice look underneath. Piccolo's going to go to the line. Make sure free throws are well part of this game. Rebound by Waco. Offensive rebound's very important as Green puts it up, no good. Rebounded by Stutzman. Stutzman's gonna get fouled, no call. In the hands of Freeland now. Bish gets not called for a travel, probably should have been. Yeah, it was probably a makeup call there because Bish traveled first. Just see those subtle little travels there. Bish jumped before he started dribbling. Both feet left the ground and moved and did not get called for anything. Good defense. Good timeout. On the John and Dagan scoreboard. 2 minutes, 36 seconds left here in the first half. Speaking of John and Dagan scoreboard, there he is. The one with the gray hair.
Let's just go SL.
Distinguished.
Nick, take it off.
Gray. And I can pick on him because I'm bald and I'm 4 years younger. I would die to have gray hair.
Raider.
I would die, you know what I mean.
Roll.
7, 6, 5.
Oh, there's a travel. Officials missed that one. Wow, what a takedown by Stutzman.
Eddie, keep your head. Let's go. Play deep.
That's actually just a rebound, but nice little crossover. Nice little move, I tell you. What an exciting player to watch, Chase Freeland. There's going to be a foul. Going to send Bishy to the line.
More with the body.
Nice look underneath. Tipped away that time. I didn't see who got his hands in there. I thought it was number 24, Justin Horton or not. Kick. Freeland, no good. Sexsmith, no good. Good rebound by Stutzman. Should have been a jump ball. Could have been a jump ball. Stutzman should just kick it out, reset. I got plenty of time. Here we go. Sexsmith. Nice little move. No good. Rebounded inside there. Stutzman. Technical foul on Sexsmith. Gonna be shooting two. Again, aim for the back of the rim, guys, if you're watching this. No excuse leaving this short. That's why they have a backboard. Backboard's there for a reason.
Hey, there
I thought there was a foul, but I guess not. Sutrick is on the job. Shot. No good. Rebounded by Stutzman with 10 seconds left. Freeland. Looks down court. Beautiful look and shot. take us to the half. 24-15. We'll be back with second half action after this.
There are 16 million children struggling with hunger in America. That's 1 in 5 daughters, sons, neighbors, and classmates who don't know where their next meal is coming from. Yet billions of pounds of good food go to waste every year. It's time we do something about it. Feeding America is a nationwide network of food banks that helps provide meals to millions of kids and families in need. Visit feedingamerica.org to help them feed even more. Together, we can solve hunger. Together, we're feeding America.
JV action here, Hornell and Waco. Waco up by 9 points, 24-5 on the John and Dagan scoreboard. Bob Fleischer broadcasting from the Maple City Dodge broadcast booth. Driving to the basket is Chase Freeland. Nichols babies it. I think it might have got blocked in there, though. Turnover travel.
Counter.
Counter is the call. Try to get it inside. Good defense there, by Horton. Trying to dribble between two guys on the, oh, it's stolen away. Good hustle. Ooh, like a trip.
Good work, Cameron. Hey, pick it up.
I'm surprised they didn't call the trip on Liberto. Rebound. And then I don't know why I think he lost his footing there. Then it was kind of stolen away. Didn't see who got it, but strange. From Freeland. Perfect play. timeout. Take a break.
For over 20 years, Wyand Chiropractic Associates has been providing gentle, skilled chiropractic care. Call or stop in at 20 Park Drive in Hornell and let Dr. John Wyatt and Dr. Joseph McKay help you get well and stay well. Regain your life pain-free with help from Wyand Chiropractic Associates.
Welcome back. Kumski going to the lines. Very aggressive on defense. Three-point game.
You got high.
24-21. Apologize about mix-ups from the score. Nice three-point shot put up that time. Number 32, Cameron Huber.
Stay tight. Behind you.
Sometimes I yell about not fouling your shot, but someone like him, you need him to get back on defense. He's more apt to make the shot than not, I think. Percentage of 3 points are very good. Nice look. Ethan Nichols. Underneath. Foul. Going to the line is Benjamin Wood. First one's up and good. Second one's good. Good shots by Wood. Roberto. Inside, knocked away by Liberto, right back to Huber.
Hey, Black, come on. Black.
Go back. rebound stolen away, and it is by Freeland. Rebound. Yukonski for two. And we'll be back with you after this.
Join Connors and Ferris in supporting the Kelly Tough Every Score, benefiting Hunter's Hope.
Every time the Bills score, children win.
For more information, visit ConnorsandFerris.com.
If you get hurt at work, you want to be able to turn to a professional you can trust, someone on your side. Call 262-COMP today and get the results you deserve.
Connors and Ferris, committed to serving.
Welcome back. 2:19 left here in the third quarter. 32-32 on the John and Dagan scoreboard. Apologize for the on-screen score. Some just happened to quit on me. Driving down there that time. Lukomski. Underneath the Piccolo. Rebound by Nichols. Little turnaround, no good. It's going to be Waco's ball. 32-32 is our scoreboard. Is back working. 1:42 left here in the third. There's going to be a cheap foul. Trying to make something happen, but not a good decision.
Straight up.
Hey,
Nice pass. Why didn't Liberto go straight up? That pass is designed for him to go straight to the basket for a layup, not put the ball on the ground. And that's exactly what he did, unfortunately. These guys have to get the confidence to go right up with the basket. Right up with the ball, I mean, to the basket. Obviously, Vinny is hustling 100% out there, 110, so I'm not faulting him for what he does, but just trying to... hopefully get him to, next time, go straight up to the basket. Sexsmith's checking back in.
Little Tommy.
Long shot put up that time. Oh, nice block from behind. You can see Bish trying to block him from behind. He did it the first time perfectly. Second and third time he jumped, he was kind of way behind. Good hustle, good thought. Piccolo couldn't handle it. 34-34. That's the end of the third. Well, no, we got 0.7 seconds left. Piccolo slapped him. He has a good gripe because Piccolo did slap him on the hands and got away with one.
I don't know why Piccolo was even near him, but.
We're going to go to the fourth after this.
For a great sales and service experience, come to Maple City Dodge. Now hear what our customers have to say.
I bought my Challenger here at Maple City Dodge. They made my car buying experience perfect.
When I'm 16, I cannot wait to drive my mom's car.
I find that they care about the customer, not just the sale, and that's why I'll continue to come back to Maple City Dodge.
Come and see why Maple City Dodge has been in business since 1970. You'll be glad you did.
Behind the back pass that time. Looked like stolen away by Freeland. He can't get anything past him. Three put up by Fish. The thing he's got to learn though is just take that shot and get back. Don't pick on the Waco defenders. He put the old three eye up to him. Piccolo, Sexsmith, no good. Rebound by Fish, and that should have been a grab from behind. Not sure what was going on there.
Hey, Black, come on!
He He's so happy he decided to play basketball this year. You can see the smiles on his parents' faces. But they don't smile often. During the summer, you can find his parents at Triple C's Tasty Freeze on Park Drive in Hornell. This year, we'll be carrying Perry's Ice Cream, to my delight. Underneath, Lukomski, and a little hook shot! What a great shot that time by Lukomski. Wow, that was a great put up under pressure. Hornell takes the lead. 39-36. Kind of a flat shot from that time, number 24, Justin Horton. Chance for Hornell to extend its lead. Liberto, Lukomski. Look at Lukomski, just looking ready to take it to the hole. He was already two steps into his drive to the hole before he even got the ball, which was behind him. Give me a red time. We're going to take a break. We'll be back at the end of this.
When some people struggle with their mortgage payments, they become frozen, petrified. Not knowing what to do, they do nothing. But the people who do something, the people who take action, are far more likely to get the most positive outcome. Making Home Affordable is a free government program. Call now to talk one-on-one with a housing expert about the options that are right for you. Real help, real answers, right now.
Welcome back. Lukomski at the line. First shot's no good, aim for the back of the rim. Like I said, always no excuse for leaving it short, but there's a shot made.
Come on, Red, let's go. Cameron, good take. Boy, let's go.
Cameron Hoover. Again, tied up. Underneath, good cut, good look. Good basket by Freeland. Good look by Lukomski that time. Good block by Stutzman, but we're gonna call it on Stutzman, I think, because he turned his. It's a good call. Stutzman's complaining, but Stutzman left his feet and was sideways when he blocked him. And whether or not he made contact or not, Stutzman might be trying to argue that fact. It's a call that official's going to make every time. So you can argue it, but you're not going to change the. No sense in getting a technical. Stutzman with the rebound. It's a way to get back in it. Good give and go, pass and cut. Freeland hits the deck. Left here. It's a down court. Green has it. Green looks underneath for Wood. And then kicks it back out to Hoover. Green trying to make something happen. Shot put up, and there's going to be an over the back. Wood. Birdo is going to go to the line. Chance for Hornell to extend its lead, and they do it for the first shot. Second shot's up and good. Hornell's biggest lead by 5 now. Stolen away, Freeland. Look at that little spin move and dish, and he tried to get it to Piccolo, but Piccolo wasn't a good, really good pass by Freeland that time. Piccolo was upset, but it wasn't really Piccolo's fault that time. Little move by Green, stolen away by Stutzman.
Hero!
I don't know if he was yelling zero for a player. Gear up. Not a good shot that time by Liberto. Good hustle by Stutzman, no good. Piccolo's gonna go in for Bish. Roberto. I don't know what was going on there, Roberto. Good block though. Way to get back. And there's gonna be a foul on Freeland. But good hustle by Roberto to get back. So you do make a mistake and you make up for it on the very next play. Foul's gonna be on Freeland, his first, and it was a foul. At first glance. Gonna get another chance at it. Not sure what happened there. Now something happened. What happened?
Tom, who's going to be on?
Hey, on who?
Now McComsky's, their first violation was on Freeland. Freeland left too soon. Freeland from behind there. Apparently the shot didn't go in, I guess. I don't know. I'm just as confused as everybody else here. Jump ball.
Hey, stay home. Nothing down the middle. Vinny, stay home. Derek, sink off.
Hey, straight up. Switch.
Rebound by Liberto. Oh, McComsky can't handle the pass. That time. People trying to come in are getting dragged back by their coach. Piccolo.
For over 20 years, Wyand Chiropractic Associates has been providing gentle, skilled chiropractic care. Call or stop in at 20 Park Drive in Hornell and let Dr. John Wyand and Dr. Joseph McKay help you get well and stay well. Regain your life pain-free with help from Wyand Chiropractic Associates. Hornell up 45-41 on the John N. Megan scoreboard. Minute and about 47 seconds left. Ooh, a shot by. Nice. Ooh, that should have been a foul. That's all right. Good hustle back and trying to keep the ball in play. Diving all over the place. Uh-oh, there's a knee by Komsky, which he shouldn't screw around doing. Can't let your head get ahead, you know, out of control here. Not a good decision, but unnoticed by the officials. Cameras don't lie, I saw it. Supposed to have fun playing this game, not start fights.
Hey, same scenario. Manage your fight.
Rebound, people! Rebound!
Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
getting that college education.
What are you gonna do?
Graduate and take some office job?
Be like everybody else?
Or will you dare do something different?
Like be a teacher.
You could be my teacher.
You got the skills.
The smarts.
Yes, you.
You could be the teacher I never forget.
That'd be cool.
Does that corporate job even have recess?
What are you gonna make of yourself?
What are you gonna make of me?
Welcome back. 48, 42. For some reason, the clock, the score keeps going up when I'm not paying attention. That's because he made the first free throw, that's correct. Getting over the flu here and trying to run everything has been draining on me. Second one's up and good. Get up. Yeah, no need to foul there, as Coach Owens is saying. Foul is going to be on 32, Cameron Hoover. So what happens there is the shot clock is reset, and they get a chance to score. Now it's a 6-point, still a two-possession game, but... Nice save. Jump ball is going to go to Wake Up. Slap his hand, arm, or whatever, that's fine. Don't grab him like that. That could be an intentional foul. First one's up and good. 6-point lead, and Hornell's free throw shooting here has been excellent. Second one's up and no good.
Hold up! Hold up!
Something here. Just gonna keep dribbling out front. There we go. That's a good job. See.
White, 34.
You have to always remember the second before you even get the ball, know what you're gonna do with it. And they should all be thinking about in that sense when they get the ball is driving it, because they're catching their defender off a little bit. And exactly what happened there is you're gonna send Green to the line, and that could have happened 10 seconds ago on the first time they had the ball, but. Important free throws. Good. So they didn't come away with nothing there as a player is left too soon. Down court, and that is exactly what you should do. Sorry, I didn't get the rest of it on camera. Maybe I didn't get the first part on camera, but Chase Freeland came back to the ball. He saw the ball might have a chance to be intercepted, didn't wait for it to come to him, so he went to the ball. If he had waited, Green would have intercepted it for Waco. So textbook play and response, I should say, by Chase. Now it's just they're going to continue to foul Hornell. Hornell's going to continue to make free throws. Long shot put up no good. Chase rebounds. Good job by Chase Freeland. Good job by Liberto, too, there. Just reaching his big long arms out away from the defenders, and they had nothing, could do nothing but foul him. Good. I'm assuming Coach Owens is going to say no fouls if they do lose the ball here. Try to get to the ball to the hoop real quick. If you get a three, I think all you can do is shoot threes now. If they can get someone open, apparently not. That's no fouls, no fouls. Still good hustle underneath. Still fighting for the ball. Full time out white for some unknown reason. Maybe just a substitute in. We're going to stay right here with you and check out the fans. See who we have across for our side now. There's Danny Stutzman Jr. Freeland. Aaron Bubba O'Rourke. You see Luke Smith's father, Bishy. Carol Freeland. Shelly O'Rourke. Okay, 11 seconds left. Inexcusable. Seating here is horrible. Clock system's horrible. Never seems to work right. That's going to do it. 54-45. Another Quay Sports presentation. Thanks for being with us.